Dear brothers, sisters, elders, youngers, and my viewers, as you know, our country is in great danger because of coronavirus COVID-19. Our Prime Minister has taken a brave decision with precision, with full determination, devotion, and dedication to keep us in 21 days lockdown. So, my friends, we need not frown. We should quarantine in order to save ourselves from the attack of virus like crown. Else, we will be down. So follow strictly the instructions of doctors and our great leaders. For your entertainment, I have prepared a short poem. Please hear, bear, and enjoy it. The topic of poem is Might and Almighty. Might and Almighty, forget about the past, which can be very vast. Forget about the future, which can be like a butcher. Think of present, which has to be made decent. Shun the desire of might, which is not your right. Might is the right of the God Almighty. So think of simplicity and humanity, which provides you durability and heaven's eligibility. Mighty are USA, Italy, China, and Spain, but invisible corona has made them insane. To cope up, they are trying very hard, but are without any gain. Now they are helpless and scratching their brain. So are others like Iran, Iraq, and Britain. So, my dear, this world is full of frost, in which everyone is lost. Its consequences may be aghast. Any time it can break your mast, and you will sink within a blink. So think of brighter light in which everyone gets sight. Dear friends, if you like the poem, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. Ring the notification bell to get the latest updates, and comment your views in the comment section below.